So we have all this growth, we have all this greenery, and we also have a walnut tree. And if you've never seen a walnut tree, it's a creepy old Halloween type looking tree. For most of the spring, right out of some dark horror mystery. The problem is they have two of these trees. Both are males, so they don't even get walnuts. we'll show you what it looks like later in the summer.